What the hell was Deshaun Watson thinking? The Cleveland Brown single color has struggled mightily since coming off his suspension in 2022, and it has not gotten better in 2023. Watson made one of the dumbest decisions you will see from a quarterback during Sunday's game against the Tennessee Titans when he decided to throw the ball well behind his back while he was being tackled by a Titan defenders.